The Autonomous Database is based on a technology as revolutionary as the internet. We are using machine learning to make our software smarter. We need automated systems, intelligent systems to protect our data. Once an intrusion or a problem has been detected, the system can automatically patch itself. You'll use 5 times more resource, 5 times more compute at Amazon than you will use at Oracle to do the exact same thing. The autonomous data warehouse, fully automated, highly efficient, no human labor for database administration, reliable and secure, elastic configurations.
Elasticity enables you to pay for exactly what you want to use. And we really think this represents the next generation of databases.
Owners don't realize or think they can actually own a data warehouse. The Oracle data warehouse offering that we are talking about here kind of eliminates that. And I think that's a revolutionary concept.
Time is critical in healthcare. So what we've been able to do is decrease the turn time from 1 to 2 weeks on average for blood results down to a day, down to an hour.
Right now, the self-patching database, it's a big thing for us. It's like a revolution.
We loaded 500 million rows into the database in 3 minutes. That's 10 to 15 times faster than it was taking us before. As we move to AI, these autonomous capabilities are critical to helping organizations deal with the basics of data, do it more efficiently, and leverage the vast amounts of data that they're going to need.